Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one is called the Novotny Knot, and this one comes courtesy of Patrick Novotny, and I will put a link to his channel in the description below. And I do think that he's actually become a subscriber as well, so hello Patrick, thanks for subscribing. If you do like any of these videos, please like and subscribe, and I've got hundreds of knots to get through. So this is another one for you to have a go at. This is what it looks like, so let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the left hand side and the tail on the right hand side. The blade's going to go down to where you normally end up roughly wearing it, just a couple of inches, because it will drop, so between your belly button and your belt line. And we're going to pinch the middle bit, and we're going to put the tail over the top. The tail is going to come round underneath, and it's going to come back up and through, and it's going to go down to the right. Once we've got there, we're going to go round to the back. We're trying to keep this as tight as possible, because it does use up quite a bit of tie. So the shorter ties, it's not particularly good for this one, unless you like wearing your short. You could wear a shorter tie, and you could wear it with a jumper or a waistcoat. I'm going to do a couple of those knots soon, just to show you what they can look like. I know they'll show you how short they are, but they'll end up, if you're wearing a jumper or a waistcoat, you can still have these knots. So, back to this one. Once we go on the back, we're going to go over the front. Again, keeping it nice and tight, and then this time we're going to come back up and through. And what Patrick does there, so it's a shortcut really to the Eldridge knot, to end up sort of looking very similar. So now, making a big loop, we come round and we come through there. So I'm going to keep hold of the knot because I don't want that to come undone. And just by altering it. So I've making sure that I've got this part of the knot showing, and then I've got these two. And then that's going to go down the back part, so the inside, and it's going to come out. So it'll be the wrong way around. And then what we're going to do is we're going to loop, and we're going to do the same thing again. So we're going to leave a loop, and then we're going to thread the tail through. Now obviously it'll depend how much tie you've got left of how much is going to go around your collar. So once we've got that bit done, okay, you can see that we get this Eldridge tie knot on here. And this can then go round and tuck underneath, or you can pin it if it's quite short and you don't want it to fall out. I've done that with quite a few ties. I've got some safety pins and I'll pin it. And then just to cinch it up, holding the blade, pull the knot up. There we have our Novotny knot. Thank you, Patrick, for this knot.